Thanks again for helping me out. The hard part comes next.
Can you really do it? Get out of Union?
Like I said, you really do it?
Give it my best shot. But there's a ton of data I gotta scrub through before I can even start. I just hope I can do it before this place turns into a pile of gravel and guts. It's gonna take me a while.
So what happens if you get out of Union?
If I can make it out of the Mobius building alive, first thing I'm gonna do is disable my damn chip.
Chip?
Yeah. Everybody in Mobius has got a subdermal chip in their head. Sort of like an RFID, but way more advanced. And I mean everybody. From the administrator all the way down to the guy who cleans the toilets.
And you submit to that willingly?
Like they say, membership has its privileges. That chip will open a lot of doors for you if you got one. The downside is, with that chip in place, they can make my life a living hell if they think I disobeyed them.
I guess you can worry about that if you make it out of here. I might be interested in getting out of here too.
You're welcome to, but I'm not gonna wait around for you. I'm leaving here as soon as I find a way. Your best bet is to hang out here with me and wait until I figure this out.
No way. I'm not leaving this place without Lily.
Theoretically, if you find her, you'll restore this place and get yourself out.
I'd prefer to take Lily out the back door with me. Mobius just wants to plug her back into STEM. And God knows what they've got planned for me. If we could just get out when they're not looking.
Well, either way, I've got a lot of work to do. Otherwise, nobody's using the back door.
Let's pair up our communicators. Call me before you leave.
Yeah, okay. Good luck out there.
Okay. So what do we have on the map? Yeah, let's see what's I keep forgetting to use the to freaky bug one. Right, use the communicator to search for the remaining work of art. We must have to go to here, surely. Unknown. So that'll be another side mission. Guessing. I reckon we have to go back there, you know, we must. That's just to the marrow though. So I'm thinking.
I'm the only one that can see.
That's where we're going. Aha. Okay. This is where we're going, guys. Shut the fuck up, man. Some spooky shit. Let's get this red bastard. Okay. Which way? This way. Can we pick this? No, we already got one. Trying to look as well as get into our destination as fast as we can. Surely, yeah, this is the fucking there, man. Hello? A creepy motherfucker. Can we ever go with this? No. I wanted to play a song. top room is being booming. Business is good. Lots of new faces in the union these days. They're arriving by the trainload and they're first there. It keeps up like this, I'll finally be able to afford some beer tabs. Right. Let's check in. There is the thank you. Thank you. Make anything. Yep. That'll do. For now. God. Oh, I've just thought. Damn. I hope we find some ammunition on the way. I think I know where we're at.
Let's finish this.
Let's finish this. Ah, fucking hell. So, now I did do a video before, guys, and it was kinda like this. We had to get the key. And, but my video capture messed up, man. So that's why I ended up only having the side mission.
Don't cry. You're becoming art. You
shut up,
part my obscura.
Less come on, Sebastian.
Softer than marble.
Keep going.
It really is perfect. Oh, I can't concentrate like this.
Well, that's the key.
Doesn't mean
let's see if anything else on here. Look at that fan sticking. Fucking hell, man. What the fuck? Thank you. What's this? Yeah. Ooh. I just realized what. It... Shit, man. Guys, because I don't think I've got the right animation. Yeah, we need to. Oh, shit. That's sick, man. Oh, shit. Realize over there then. Fuck. Fuck you, man. Which way are we going? I don't know. Ah, not that way. Ah. There it is. Go, 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 chop that shit, chop that shit, just chop that shit, chop that shit. Bye bye. fuck you. Oh, his face there. You one ugly bitch. Bet this is one of them fucking things. There's like loads of different tripwires or something all around you. Yup. Zap zap. Ah shit. Don't like this. Whoa. I don't even know which. Whoa! Ah, you bastard. You fried me. Oh, this one. I can't skip this one. Bastard. Alright, I don't believe I just did that. You twat. Oh man. My last time turned into one of them, that thing with the camera, but oh, enter the fair so we can go to the fair now. Okay. Let's go.
That's both of them. Should have done the trick.
Yeah, the first piece of art that I destroyed, that was the video that messed up. Very nice. Not yet. Oh, fuck, that thing's out there. We need some goodies, man. Fucking bitch. Right. Let's get the fuck thank you. Get that shit. Right. Let's smash that crate, man. We need these. Oh, he smashed it for me. Thank you. Didn't have nothing though. Alright, let's get the fuck out. Fuck you, bitch. We can't go this way. Shit, I go that way either. Now we can get in there, which I think we should do just to calm that bitch down. Get my stamina back up. Hello, Sykes. Can we have some coffee? Nope. Fuck. Fuck. Why you have no goodies, psych? Psychity, psych. Let's go this way, let's go back now. Now, if I'm right from what I've seen of some of the people playing, when we approach this theater, we are entering into a boss fight, I think. We are fighting Stefanoa. I can't believe I got no fucking herb, man. No herbs. Don't want to use that. Gotta go back this way now. That is a crazy fucking bitch. Don't want her chasing us now. Bastards there. Yeah. Ah, look what that is. It's a statue, man. Ooh. Take it then. Oh shit. Bye bye. Fuck you bastard. We good. Didn't even come down here, did they? Right. Nothing for me to pick up. Oh, let me do it, man. Right. We only have 8 gunpowder. Maybe make a I don't know what to do. Shock or explosive. Probably best doing explosive. We have 3 gunpowder left, which you can't do shit other than smoke. Which we don't want. So now the building.
He's got to be in here somewhere.
You don't say, Sebastian. So yeah, we're on chapter 8 now. It's got premiere.
Dare to destroy my work?
There is Stefano.
You expect me to bend to your will?
The fuck
just you? Like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here.
Where are you,
it's
bitch?
Marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me. Manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
Okay, whatever you say. Let's just check down here and see if there's no gunpowder out we can pick up. Oh, look at these. Nothing. It's fucking nothing. Wait, can we go this way? No. So we can only go up. We have 2 explosives. Okay. I really need some health.
Thank you.
So needed that. I don't know if it's a... Oh, it's in there, isn't it? Shit. I bet there was stuff up the top as well. Fucking hell. Yeah, this is
what
it.
What is he doing to these people?
I don't even know if this is the part where we fight him. Pretty sure it probably is.
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the very
Enough
least.
Art school bullshit! Where is she?
Check down the barrel.
The core is safe with me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, will continue.
Okay.
Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit! No! Don't!
Behold my latest creation.
No!
Whoa. What a boom. Fucking hell. This guy is crazy, man.
Check that out.
Sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring.
What's he doing now?
Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation. Cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You are an uncomprehending Neanderthal. She's useless in your hands.
Shit. What is this?
I'm coming for you, asshole.
I'm coming for you, asshole. What the fuck? That's a pathetic jump. Shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit. don't even know which way I'm going here, but I hope I'm going the right way. Sebastian, go climb up that shit. I don't. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Run, man. Run like a bitch. Woo. Guess this is the fight, right, and now.
Where the fuck did you go?
Where the fuck did you go? Where the fuck did he go? Aha, thank you very much. This is where all the goodies are. Okay. Only got one syringe though, man. It's not good. I think we should definitely do this. We could do two of these actually. Yeah.
Of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
Medikit, very nice. Right, so we have syringe and medikit at least. Fucking hell. Let's go for this, man.
Come on.
Oh, some other stuff. Very nice. Where did you go to open it? Couldn't open it. Then you opened it.
No more games.
Hello, Stefano.
You're beginning.
He's Sebastian.
Your death will
fuck you.
It's time to put a signature on it. This is going to hurt. You're going to need more than that. You're beginning to annoy me.
Is it gone?
You cannot hide from what you cannot see. You're going to need more than that. You're going to regret that.
Is it coming?
You can't avoid me.
Oh. Run away, bastard.
You won't save her. You won't save yourself. Smile for the camera.
You bastard.
This is going to hurt.
Oh shit. No, I'm going to hurt you, motherfucker. Ah, that bastard.
Your luck will run out soon enough. What a great shot.
Is it gone? Ooh, what a shot. I'm sick, man.
You cannot hide from what you cannot see.
Oh, what is happening now?
Enough of this.
We heard him, man. Oh shit. Now it's getting serious. Fucking hell. Oh fucking hell. Get this shit. Fuck you, bitch.
No sense in running.
Where's he coming?
What a competition.
The heck is that?
Bastard. Damn it. They're going to pay for that.
Ah, shit, man.
You can't hide forever. Bleed for me.
Come on. Oh, but
nothing left of me when I'm done. I'll take care of you myself.
Stefano.
Ooh,
fucking hell. I got him, man. What the fuck? I should have pushed him back. Oh, man. I didn't even do shit. Which side is he gonna come from? Because wow, maybe that's one tactic I could use. Cause like, I couldn't move because the fucking. The bench was there. Come on, man, come on. Oh, we need to use this. Ooh, right, so that can't get us from here. Okay. Yeah, man, it's good to know. Ah, you bitch.
No sense in running.
What's this?
What competition?
Yes, we got him, man. That was easy enough once I realized I could stand in the corner. Ah, King Hell. Ooh, we got a trophy, man. Silver one. premature final. Finale.
I had so much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera.
If only you were still alive. Well, I guess that's the end of Stefano.
Still time.
Bastard.
One last photo.
Nice.
Lily!
Hey.
Don't be afraid, honey. It's me, Dad.
No, no, you're not. Dad is dead.
She's gonna think that, man.
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
Myra?
Get away! You can't have her!
Fucking hell. It's a big thing again.
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra.